Do you ever have trouble picking threads on patterns and jacquard such as this? This is particularly hard because this is the backside, this is the front, and it has different threads going in the warmth and the width of this. So it is iridescent in nature. So when you just put it on the light, there's different colors completely coming out. Do I go with the dark blue for the background? That's too dark. Do I do purple because I see a tint of it in the back as I'm getting the iridescent feeling of it? That's disappearing, that's not bad. Or do I go with the predominant red that's there for accent? What would you pick?